Hi guys, Rob46 here, working myself back to SBK22 on the Xbox Series X. It's been a little while since we've done any races on this, so we're going back into career and we're racing around Portimão for the next round, Portugal. We have a nice little lead at the moment, 69 points over Bautista. Let's head over. It will be 5 laps to see what we can do in Portugal. It's going to be dry, which is the main thing. Okay, we are starting in third position. 0.2 off. Okay, see what we can do in the race. Right, let's do this from the front row. See what we got. Here we go. Good start. That was very good. 2 for 1 through turn one. Probably short-lived though, especially through here. Oh, got hit. Battle with the Hondas at the moment. Oh, Lacuna forced me wide by going into the back of me. Went in too quick there. He's not going to let me go quietly though. Thank you.
that's the front mid corner then. Bautista, leave me alone. Stopping. That's annoying. Oh, it's not stopping. Massive, massive moment on the brakes. That shunted me wide. Can't keep the rear end on the floor. Alright, one lap to go. I think third place is as good as we're gonna get, unfortunately. I can't get the bike stopped when I want it to. Thanks Top Rack for that. That's third place gone now. I don't know. I think it was fourth. No, it's given me third. Okay. That would have been a photo finish. Okay, so we somehow salvaged third place there, but we have lost 4 points to Bautista. But yeah, podium. Okay, we need to do better because I was all over the place, couldn't get the bike stopped in certain corners. Need to try something different for the Super Bowl race. Hopefully be back on the front row. All right, next race. Right, Super Bowl. Gonna save the D2. For race two. Right. Super Bowl. Let's do it. Bautista leads already. Always comes up right at annoying time, the rear. Having my position back, thank you, Lowe's. Bautista very wide there. Lacuna's got him. But what I'm doing is spinning up. Bautista up the inside here. This is good. It's slowing them down a little bit. It was a better run out that final corner then. Thank you for the hit. Somehow I made that corner. Okay, we're going to be starting on pole position for the next race. Bautista's second, annoyingly. So we lost 4 points to him in race one. We will gain some points back in the Superpole race. So we're just 1 point behind at the moment. So that's fine. Okay. Oh, no bike. Such a strange game with all these bugs still present. Still no updates since the game first released. Nice to know they're supporting their games going forward. Alright. On to race two. We'll probably end up on a different bike in Parc Fermé if we get into Parc Fermé. Okay. So, I did save my D2. And we're going to go for SC0 rear. Right, pole position. They were away. Thank you very much. And save fuel as early as possible in this race. Well, try to do that in most races, to be fair. I mean, this track, you can't go worry too much about fuel. You can get away with using Power Mapping 2 for most of the first lap, it should be okay. Battle with the Hondas at the moment, trade and paint. Christ, okay. Thank you. Yes, I am very fortunate that this track has got a long straight in it. Came up. It cost us a little bit of time. Missed that apex as well. Okay, lap two done. Over a 1 second lead at the moment, that will probably be short-lived. Especially if we can't get stopped for some of these corners. Bautista's down in fourth. Let's hope he stays there, because then we will end up gaining points rather than losing any to him. Okay, two laps to go, hold it together. Come on. Right, final lap, do not screw up now. Bautista's still down in fourth. It's his teammate who's in second. Yeah, he's got the fastest lap of the race. Okay, that actually turned out alright. Managed to bring it back round. Providing I don't tank it here. We're on the exit. We're gonna win race two. There we go. Because we managed to get out in front. We managed to stay there, but yeah, Vierge 40.1. Bautista down in fourth, so overall, we gained some points over Bautista there. So we gained 11 over him overall, which is good. So he's now 80 behind. That's good. No, we're invisible again on the bike. Well, the bike is invisible. Standard. Standard SBK 22 stuff. Okay. Cool. Right. So they're still low. But I mean, we've already signed with Decay for next season. Okay, we can do a frame upgrade. So that's 5 weeks on that. So next time we will be going to Villicum. That will be dry. Okay, so the standings at the moment after Portimão. We have an 80-point lead over Bautista in second place. Jonathan Rea in third. Rinaldi fourth. And Toprak in fifth place. And we have 3 rounds to go. So, if we can come away from Villicum with a good lead. We know we're strong at Phillip Island. But Mandalika, if that's wet, then we're going to be screwed. But yeah, that's it from me, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. So see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, watch and look after yourself. See you guys next time. See you.